I've had this dream for over 10 years. Jules is a world-renowned coach from Canada, and he's taught me everything that I know. At the G10 Canadian Ice Hockey Experience Camp, the players can finally get the world-class training that they've always wanted, right here in the heart of Asia.
They expected it to be easy. So they came in unprepared, and that's where the first day they kind of struggled. And started to understand that these practices are different. It's a lot faster, a bit more high intensity. Than they got to see what Canadian kids are doing, and that's why they are the best in the world. Everybody know just who this is.
Maybe the best experience I will have in Asia.
Really tiring, but I think it's gonna be all worth it at the end.
Boys and some of these kids have passion and determination and hard work, work ethic. It doesn't matter what sport you play, if you have those qualities, you're going to succeed.
All right, we're done, guys. Good job. Okay, guys.
That's it, done, huh?